Hey, what's going on here, folks? This is Jerry, and I'm pre-taping again, but I'm doing this on the tablet. Yeah, you heard me. I'm doing it on the tablet, and I'm doing it off the tablet's tongue because I don't have enough juice on my daggone phone, but here we go with what we're doing. First Friday, folks, in downtown Clarksburg. I want to go ahead and get this thing on fire top too. I'm going to do that here in a few seconds. So I want to go ahead and show you what we're up to. Shooting another video, but I got to use the tablet because of battery juice ain't that great on the phone. And I pretty much seeing everybody. And we got another band too, so we're going up and get the band here. And what's it called? Yeah. Yep. Okay. Hey. To look this up, guys, it's First Fridays in August on YouTube. If you're wondering if you want to hear yourselves or something like that.
Finally, I figured out, but it took a long time. All right,
so yeah, I know this is kind of nuts. We're gonna get a little bit more man here while I get playing them. It's the first thing I've done on this channel in quite a while. I'll do the fact that. Shoulder injury and all that, cause your shoulder injury and all that. And I think the next band's coming up here too, so pretty much strolling. This is Jerry, and I've taped delayed once again for the YouTube and the for this Facebook channel. Sorry for my regular Facebook fans. I just don't have the power to really make any damage on the other side there. And we're just gonna go show down the lower parking lot here. First Fridays in August. Clarksburg, West Virginia, USA is what you look for on the YouTube channel. And folks, this is what I wanted to get right here. Fire truck. This is what I wanted to get on video right here. Here on the first Friday. And they haven't used the... Folks, you have seen this years. Oh my God, it's so cool. And they're not even hooked to a hydrant. You can definitely tell that. Check 231, you've seen that many times right here on the thing, and you've seen it live on a switcher fire a couple times. This is so cool. I get my head wet, but I got video of what. Hey Jimmy, do me a favor.
What?
You hold my tablet just like this so I can get my head wet. My head is burning up. I'm gonna get me on. Make sure you get me on camera doing it.
Okay.
Oh, that feels so good.
I know I can feel this.
All right, folks. Even I get it on the video this time. Like I said, this is the this is First Fridays in Clarksburg. Wait a minute, this is new? The Clarksburg Public Harrison County Public Library out tonight, giving out book bags and other stuff to kids and all that. I'm very, very proud to see that. Also, folks, Duff Street United Methodist Church and Stone United Methodist Church will also be giving out backpacks on the 20th between 6 and 8 p.m. It'll be at the Duff Street United Methodist Church. Staley and Duff together are doing it to put it all together. You're welcome, bud. You too. Plus, we're going to have a band and everything. Cool. Folks, just want to get a little bit more of this thing in here. Folks, want to get a little bit more of the kids riding through a fire truck. Rainstorm. That's bad. This is hilarious. I'll put it to you this way, folks. You know, it's kind of fun. Folks, we got one food truck on the side. Guys, first Fridays in August is what you'll be looking for on the YouTube channel. Now, folks, I realize that, you know, we're doing this tablet. We have to be very, very cautious on how we do this crazy thing because you just can't do everything the right way. And, you know, and I'm sorry to my usual fans and that usually look up my usual stuff on the phone, that is. But like I said, we don't have a juice tonight. But I figured, what the heck, if you're going to come up here, you might as well make a video. First Friday in August is what we're looking for. And we want to thank you, everybody, for tuning in to this one. And you'll see it on Facebook, too. Don't think you won't. My Facebook fans don't think that I'm not going to drive you. I will. I promise. Here is more of that band that we were watching. Me and Bobby McGee. What they're playing.
One day up near Selena's long home, I let him slip away. Well, he's looking for that home woman I've been finding. When I dream of my tomorrows,
we make a video, folks.
Freedom, just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing. And that's all that Bobby left me. Yeah. That feeling good was easy enough for when he sang the blues. You know, feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby.
I love that. Yeah, but there's a lot of people here in Clarksburg tonight. Uptown Friday. The first Friday in Clarksburg. What you'll be looking for. Clarksburg, West Virginia, USA, of course. Of course, we do have to be our international laws and our reason going. Us and folks. Folks, we're playing pretty good tonight. Hey, there's John 12 doing a broadcast. Love it. You know the song. It's out here very well. Folks, what I'm doing is I'm shooting another video. If you want to look, I have to do it off the tablet tonight because I don't have enough juice on the phone. So if you're looking this up, first Friday's in August. First Friday's in August, downtown Clarksburg, West Virginia, USA. If you want to look it up. So what are you all? You know what I mean?
This is
Sweets by Ella. Yep. I'm going to get that on camera. And I'm assuming you're Ella?
Yeah, she just graduated from high school.
Congratulations.
She is free and corn-free. Yeah, she can't be hypoallergenic.
Yeah, so does my mom. I know what you're talking about.
Can
I ask a question? How can people get in contact with you? They want to order something.
I have a business card right there, and I have a Facebook website.
Yeah, we have Facebook as well. Yeah.
This camera's not... Thank you. not sure how good you can see that, folks, but it's there's a phone number there, and they do say they do have a Facebook page.
Yes.
Can we have the name of the Facebook page for my fans?
Sweet Smile.
Sweet Smile.
Sweet Smile. Yep.
Okay, well, that'll be easy. thank you, folks, for the interview, and I appreciate it.
Thank you.
So, like I said before, to look this up, it's First Fridays in August in Clarksburg, West Virginia, USA. Now, I know what you're going to ask me. Why do I mention the town and the state and the area? I'm going to answer that question for you. I follow international law along with Geneva Rule Convention.
Okay.
And let me explain both of them. International law states that if you are videotaping, like what we're doing, like I'm doing now, you have to mention the province or the state, and you also have to mention the country you're in.
Well, I had no idea. So
not too many people. Not too many people do know. I didn't know that until I actually started doing this, and I started looking into the rules and regulations on why I do this. And, you know, just having a good time doing it.
It's on YouTube?
It'll be on YouTube as soon as I can get home and get to a Wi-Fi.
Okay.
That's what this thing needs to activate. If I was on my phone, yeah. Well, I mean, we'd be still be taping, but I could download it on my way home. I'll tell you what, the longest video I've ever done from right here in this town was the Christmas parade, and it took this up an hour and 47 minutes. You can imagine how long it took to download. It took about at least 5 hours, I think, just to do that. Huh? Thank you, Ella. And hope that, what are your plans since you graduated high school?
Taking a year and doing this. So I might do a culinary class at Pierre Pond.
Cool.
They've got a new program up at that Middle Brown Commons up there in
Fairmont. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
And, so I think she's interested in doing that. But she kind of took a year off just to kind of
trying to get
out
your mind back together.
Yeah, yeah.
Where's Buckhead School?
I went to Lincoln.
Lincoln!
I teach at Lincoln Middle, so she, I followed her over.
Yeah, I know, Lincoln. I know a few people has got some strange saying for Lincoln, but that's a whole other story. Y'all have a nice day. And thank you for the interview. Name's Jerry.
It's nice to meet you.
Jerry Paul.
Oh, Jerry Paul. All right. Awesome.
And you are?
I'm Dawn Riesenberg. Dawn
Riesenberg.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Ellen Reisenberg. Well, folks, at least we got that much straight. Thank you, folks. Y'all have a nice, and thank you for letting me interview you, and I hope y'all have a wonderful evening.
You too. Thank you.
Yep. It's crazy, but we are shooting the video, and WB, just for the record, Channel 12, once again, we'll get them on. Why not? Folks, we're not quite done with this video yet, but we're getting there. You know, when I say we're getting there, we're getting there. There's only one thing bad about this tablet, folks. Looks, I won't lie about it. I wish we had more. If we had more power on the phone, the phone's more easier to do than this tablet. But there's a few things that are going to be in this video that'll be quite interesting. We're not quite done yet. I said First Fridays in August will be the thing to look for on the YouTube channel. And also, like I said, that Sweets by Ella, we've got a Facebook page, so you may want to look that up. Sweets by Ella, for my international viewers. I don't know if she I'll be honest with you, I didn't ask if she orders internationally, but I wouldn't be surprised if she does, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's going on worldwide. Like I said, I just want to get a few things in the video here. here, this is the only thing to say about this video is you got, the only thing to say about this is, and it's got several things. Let's see what's going on at the courthouse. House, and we're headed that way. And hello.
Hi, how are you?
Not bad. Like I said, yeah, I'm shooting another one for First Friday.
Oh, yeah.
I've been doing this for quite a while. Folks, we're in downtown Clarksburg, in case you are wondering where we're at. There's a police station at City Hall. This is Kelly's 2.0 right here, which you've seen many times on the videos, off and on. And that's City National, that's Union National Bank, or I think they call it nowadays. That's the Union National Bank building, just for the record. We're going to be turning on the downtown Clarksburg, and we're going to see what else we can pick up video-wise. I need to remember, we're doing this off the tablet, so basically this is going to be quite different than what you're used to. Sorry about, like I said before, sorry about the phone being... we're in downtown Clarksburg right now. You definitely see a lot of nice things in downtown Clarksburg. Like I said, First Fridays